under orders, and away they go, off to an even dispatch there by all the runners. And on settling down, it's Mount Moriah who hits the front, followed there by Tudor Hall in second. On the outside comes Power of Thor, followed there by Fanfare. Then comes Free Gold on the outside, and on the inside, it's Finest Moment. Mount Moriah leads them towards the 1,200-meter marker, followed there by Power of Thor. Tudor Hall comes in next, followed there by Fanfare. Then we got Free Gold, and bringing up the rear is Finest Moment. They're coming towards the 1,000-meter marker. Mount Moriah still leads by about a length in front of Power of Thor on the inside. On the outside, it's Free Gold, followed there by Tudor Hall. Then comes Fanfare, and Finest Moment is still bringing up the rear. They come to cross the 800-meter marker. It's Mount Moriah just a shade in front of Free Gold now, up on the outside, followed there by Power of Thor. On the rails is Tudor Hall, followed there by Fanfare, and Finest Moment in that order as they head stern for home. Round the turn and into the straight, Mount Moriah comes in home first. On the outside is Free Gold, on the inside is Tudor Hall. Power of Thor making a forward move, followed there by Fanfare and Finest Moment. Inside the last 300 they go. Mount Moriah is on the outside, followed there by Tudor Hall on the inside. Then comes Free Gold and Power of Thor making a forward move, followed there by Fanfare and Finest Moment. Inside the last 150 they go. Mount Moriah is just a shade in front of now. Power of Thor gets it from Fanfare coming up on the outside. It could be a close call, but it is Power of Thor who holds on from Fanfare. Then comes Mount Moriah, Tudor Hall, Free Gold, Finest Moment as they go past the post.